What is going on? Today's goal is get Peanut's first redfish.
Wait, my first one?
Yeah, your first one.
What's that?
Nah, he's caught a flounder.
Not caught a flounder. I'm like, one of those blackfish.
Black girl.
I
want
to
go
fishing.
Yeah. But give her the best chance. We're going to sit in spots, put a spread of live bait out, and just wait on one. So, not much to record. Whenever we get hooked up, I'll turn the camera back on. And you got a flounder. Easy. Watch where he's going. Watch the line. Keep your eye tip up. Pull up. Put this down here. Pull up. Easy belt. Oh yeah. Can we grab the camera real quick? Pull up. Oh.
Come on.
Swing his head over. Oh, I missed. He jumped over the net. There he is. Walk backwards. There he is. You can lay it down. Give me five. Good job. Phew. Good one. Still not flounder season though. We gotta let him go. I'll get it. Don't wanna let go. There he is. Good job. Still there, keep reeling. Here, I'll help you. Pull up. Now reel down.
I can't go anymore.
Get the rod right there. There you go.
Want me to pull it hard?
Put this hand up here.
Okay.
Alright. Now use this hand to reel. There you go. Now pull up, pull,
and then reel down.
It's hard to reel down. I've done it so many times.
You got it. It's not stuck, he's just pulling. Don't let him whoop you. Don't pull that hard. You gonna let that fish whoop you. Oh, I just saw him. Yep. And when he gets up to the boat, he's probably gonna make another run. Just. Yep. Watch the reel on that seat. You don't want to open that bale.
That's a bale. How are you relaxing right now?
Because I'm not the one fighting that fish.
Oh.
Don't let him whoop you.
I'm trying not to,
but
I'm getting dizzy.
Dizzy?
Yeah, I'm getting tired.
No, he's not.
Oh,
the bait just slid up the line.
I was still hooked on it. I forgot about the hook.
Oh, yeah. He got you a nice red. Look, he's going that way, so go that way with him. Go that way with him. Keep the line out of the motor.
He's pulling to the motor.
I know. Hold your tip up. Here, let me see it. Come around the other side. There you go.
It hurts.
You almost got him. Keep the tip up. Keep rod up.
No one whipped my booty. I think it's a flounder. I don't know.
No, it's a red.
Okay. Daddy?
You're doing fine. Keep the tip up. Keep that line tight.
It's tight.
He's getting tired. He'll give up and lay over. There you go. Just bring his head to the net. Oh,
wow.
That's a good one. All right, lay the rod down.
He's fat.
That's a good one.
He's
good job. Woo.
I hate you.
Butterball. Let me get this hook out. It's a good one. See how long he is. Oh, it's over here. Don't step on that net.
Oh.
probably can.
Do you want to keep them?
Yeah.
Yeah?
As much as I fought for it, I think so.
All right, we'll go do a little redfish on the half shell.
Can we get them all out? Or do you want to keep them in there?
I'm going to put them in the cooler.
Okay.
Put them in cold storage. After that redfish, it started raining. We got to hightail it to the house. We got a ride ahead of us.